am Amy Farrell, and I am the Service Learning Coordinator at St. Bernard. James Moxley, as well as numerous other SBA students, have challenged the SBA faculty to participate in the Ice Bucket Challenge. We will not only be getting soaked today by ice cold water, but we will also be donating to John Paul II Research Institute in Iowa City, Iowa, for ALS research.
All right. Ready?